Okay, so this is round one of the Genesis of the Five Great Nations. Yeah, Genesis of the Five Greats. And it is John against Marcus.
Yes.
So on you go.
We are going to roll at 1d20 disciples. First, I will roll for me first, then I will roll for Marcus. I gained a 13, and now for Marcus as a 9. So I shall go in first.
Just move the camera over a little bit so it's nice.
So this will be 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
So 4, 1, 1, 5, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So 1, 5,
3, 2, 4.
3, 2, 4. And both of you have your raid deck set up?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. To the start is obviously going to be real. Two cards back.
Three back.
This one's like an Oracle's card. But I need to read first.
Mm-hmm. Right first.
Yep, so you're finished. So stand up.
Stand up, time out.
That's my not cheating.
The ability of this card
here
is on the top card of your deck and put it at the top or bottom. If you put it on the bottom of your deck, this unit gets 2,000 times a turn.
I will raid Guiding of the Dust Storm Nigel and end my turn.
Discard Wraith. Search for one Warlock card. Like that.
18. 10,000, and I draw a card.
And then start a
story.
Yep.
What's Fire Rush?
It's the special ability of Darkseid. It's just when you're on gauge 3, if you had this, he gives the entire field the final rush state. It's just a state.
Thank you, Vanguard.
No guard.
Check.
Damage check? Critical trigger or to Vanguard?
On you.
I will stand drop. I will discard one trade from the right deck. I'll raid Agra Luge.
Any hits?
Then. No. Yeah, the starter deck, yes, but it's not such a sneak. Call Deep Sonica. Deep Sonica's touch your grade 1 Dragon Empire guy.
Go.
How come the grade 2s don't have any shields?
What?
Yes.
Grade
2s
don't
have any. Did they remove them?
Some cards, if it has a shield, it may not. If it doesn't have a shield, it may be in order. And they're like spell cards, essentially.
Yeah. I can lose your touch shield, Vanguard, for 10.
No good.
No trigger.
So that's a spell card? Then.
Basically, yeah. Other cards are basically spell cards.
Okay, that you?
Yeah, that's me.
Stand. And draw. Discard.
Right.
If it, so last one, an activated jump card. Essentially, don't do anything anymore.
I'll take it.
Let's start my
Cut plus one. So plus one, call agreed to a less from drop, and it gets plus five.
Yep.
So I'll call.
So that's 20.
Mm-hmm. 28. Yeah. And if I have a world, it gets plus two.
On the start, plus two.
Okay. 18 kilo either.
So it's draw 2 plus 10 to Vanguard and draw 1.
20k Vanguard.
How much is it? 15k shield, no pass.
First check. 23k Vanguard.
A card has to have an overdress on it, doesn't it, in order to use the overdress card?
Yes. Sorcerer's Husker, when she's placed a weird, okay, took her deck, put it on top or bottom, and a pair of bombs she gave me plus two.
Okay.
Three or more day free units, I can soul blast two.
Mm-hmm.
It gives all my day free just to
I'll play this card. I'm going to soul blast and I'll give that 10%.
So battlefield 20 to your beard, 2 beer guard.
Sure.
So, just to double check, you can't
Because I've set order, I can carry plus one, call from draw.
So just double check, see the final rush, is that like right now? When it...
No, you need to have a call that says it.
Oh, right.
Yep.
No, I mean, the Great Freeze final rush, or is that the
It's a Great Freeze, because
the
from the start deck,
like,
actually,
they really use these
from the start deck.
Yeah, so you're not in final rush at all.
So there's no effects in the fact?
No effects.
So then that is just 10, 21 to your Vanguard.
10k.
This guy
is 28.
18k.
10,000. 23k.
So, I give a 10, that's 20, that's 30, 41, 48, and I can add a 10 plus 1.
18k Vanguard.
48. Standard draw.
Thank you for
it.
13 cute on the Vanguard.
Just 13.
Just kind of stupid.
Intercept.
Yep. 16 to your Vanguard. Then 23 to your Vanguard. Second check,
Zorgus skill. Cut those one color card from drop.
Yep, that's it. Yep, one card skill.
Activate Grief, Despair, Rejection. Cut those one. Alchem Magic. So, Grief, Despair, Rejection, if my Vanguard is Zorga, choose 3 of my units, they get plus 10, and Causality goes with Crazy as I will, Vanguard gets plus 10.
Finish on it.